Alright. Round two. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Sent us back a little bit. So I'm not entirely remembering where I'm supposed to go. Wait, that's the Velociraptor, or the Utah Raptor. Okay. So we gotta drain the water. I don't remember the flashlight button. Got it. Yeah, I can't see shit. Okay. Let's turn that off. Turn that up. Melee flashlights, why? This flashlight helps very little. Get back. Okay. Where the up. Right out of air already. Oh shit. What? Swing the. Can't swing the axe in the water? Okay. Can't swim. Son of a bitch. Okay, I get it. I get it. Okay, note to self, don't go that far. Oh, I went the wrong way somewhere. We gotta get some air anyway. Okay. Where the fuck is this other valve? Was that an angler fish? No. Climb. No. Can I climb the fucking ladder, please? Really? That's what I was trying to do. There's gotta be one up here, right? It's to the museum. Not gonna be in there. Okay, I highly doubt it's with the Utah. Your uncle, I guess. Really? Oh, are you serious? Really? Go up, shall we? Give me a second here. There we go. Elon, the base AI has gone rogue following the power loss and activation of the backup generators. Elon has adopted a bloodthirsty protocol, fiercely safeguarding the escaped assets regardless of the consequences. Although I've managed to deactivate it, now half our systems are malfunctioned or non-functional. Restart Elon at your own risk. These computers look ancient. Why would Sierra use them? Security. Maybe. What's this? Oh. Did I just turn Elon on? Lights. Sweetness. I mean, they're not perfect. But whatever. I'll check up here real quick. Obviously, there's a purchasing system in this game, so I don't want to. Antidote? I wonder if I'm going to be fighting a snake or a spider. What we got here? Hacking system's easy.
Good evening, Doctor.
Oh,
I see you're not the doctor. Running diagnostic, it would appear that we have catastrophic containment breach and flooding in all levels. Implementing additional lockdown measures. I'm sorry, intruder, but I cannot allow you to leave.
Well, if we were looking to leave, we would hop back on the elevator. Just saying. Wait, I missed where the door opened at. Fuck. Is it? Bioaccess? Have an axe, not afraid to use it. Oh, yeah. Okay. Wondering why that part seemed familiar. Yes! Do you have any more on you? Can I search your body? How do I... There we go. Oh, I can... Ooh. Are you dead? What? That's a very nice color of blue. You ain't calling no backup. Guess we'll go to bioaccess. You keep an eye out for handgun ammo. Perfect. I was just about to ask if I can shoot it. Line her up and boop. How do I apply a shortcut? Wait, no, that's not what I... Okay. Okay, so I can't apply that to a shortcut for whatever reason. What in God's name is in here? I'll take that. What the fuck is that?
Possession of Sierra proprietary property.
Yeah.
And therefore forced to take action. In front of you, you see one of our research subjects, a prototype variant of our Homo erectus rex. This mutant is not only strong, but poisonous as well. This variant is codenamed Goliath. He will hunt you no matter
what. A human T-Rex mix?
Good luck, intruder.
Oh, you're not dropping him off here, though. That's fine. Top secret Goliath, the Homo erectus rex program stands out as our most promising endeavor, showcasing great potential. The enhanced prototype of the Goliath variant now possesses venomous capabilities, while also displaying remarkable regenerative powers, enabling rapid healing from injuries. Well, fuck me. Oh, lockpick, nice. Am I gonna have to dead space it? Storage room. Ooh. Oh, hell yes, please. Sensitivity on this ass. Might need that with what we just heard about. Safe room. I've set up several safe rooms around the base to wait for help to arrive. These rooms are inaccessible to dinosaurs. Starvation is my current adversary. Hope assistance comes soon. Well, we're definitely saying that. Hold off on the shotgun for now. Yeah. So I think I'm pretty good with the pistol. I got quite a bit of ammo for it. And plus, I want that shotgun saved for emergency purposes. Holy shit. Tanky much? The shooting feels really good. One went down with like no problems, and two of them were gonna be dicks. Did they respawn all the raptors? No? Okay, good. I wonder where this goes. I didn't even look. Hold on. No, please. Oh boy, if there's something good in there. Glass. Oh. Oh shit. The fuck did you come from? You know how I said I had enough ammo? Well, ooh, 100. Definitely taking that. That's the museum. I don't want to go to the museum. Lovely. Great, a donkey.
Oh,
bad, donkey. Bad donkey. Do I need to twist it? Nope, okay. What am I supposed to do here now? Oh. Huh? Okay. Take it, stupid. Jump a little. Can't hear it. Apparently I just waited too long. Lovely. He came a lot faster than I thought he was going to. Turn off the flashlight. Fuck. Really? Maybe I should have kept the shotgun.